The doctrine of a heavenly mother comes by revelation and is a distinctive belief among Latter-day Saints. Speculation won't lead to greater spiritual knowledge, but it can lead us to deception or divert us and divert our focus from what has been revealed. For example, the Savior taught his disciples, "Always pray unto the Father in my name." We follow this pattern and direct our worship to our Heavenly Father in the name of Jesus Christ, and do not pray to Heavenly Mother.